Okay. Do anything?
CP, this is Zulu 6. Threat in the area. We're tightening security. Over. This is CP. Understood. Don't let your guard down. Out.
I think this just goes upstairs. Yeah. Nice. I like expected that dude to be there too. Ooh, hello. Are they on their way? I hope not.
Mission info has
been. I marked the RV on your map. You need to carry pass there.
What?
The map has been updated.
Oh, one of them. What's that? And a grenade. Shut up.
CP, this is Zulu 6. The enemy got to one of us. They just found his body.
About this shit.
This is CP. Understood. All fire teams, check your surroundings. Flush out. Out.
Guys are funny. Whoops. There we go. Let me go this way. I'm not gonna go this way. Hello, hello. Stomach has what? Should I drive the Jeep out? Yeah, we're gravy. Put pause in the tank, just drive out of here like I belong. Uh-oh. Did they spawn additional enemies when I picked her up? I really hope not, because I had a rough idea of where everybody was. I think we're okay for now. Sounds like a vehicle. That's a vehicle. Oh my. Let's try to get some distance here. Okay. They're going away from us. I know there was still, yeah, the one jabroni down here. Business over there, sir. Coming back. Oh, of course, there's more than one. We got Chico. Please don't shoot me. What? Oh, hell. Can't mark you guys when you're in combat status, whatever. I'm out of here.
The RV is just a little further.
Yeah, I'm gonna put you in this here cave while I deal with this. That's really annoying. For some sniping. Great, now my thing does not have a suppressor. Is it possible? Problem is, I just don't have a suppressor to really take these dudes out from range. So I'm gonna have to get a little creative here. Let's see if I can. I definitely hit him. That'll knock him out soon. And then we just gotta.
CP, this is Zulu 7. Search complete.
worry about that too. Alright, so he's asleep. Shit. You guys coming down here? It'd be really cool if you didn't. One's going away. It's going away too. Nice.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
I'm running around before that dude gets back up in the tower. You didn't see shit. Sure don't. Now.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Speak.
Okay. I control this.
CPS is 01. We're standing down here. No hostile spotted.
Zero hostiles. Okay. So we're back to normal patrol. It wasn't elegant, but. How do I, like... Just gonna... Wow, that's horrible. Alright, anyway. So Chico is which one? One of them, I guess. That one right there, actually. I'm gonna be a good noodle and rescue everybody.
There's someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
What do you plan on doing? Oh, there's a patch right there. Hold up.
Another unit patch. Could it be worth it?
Shit. You gotta be kidding me, man. I gotta get the hell out of here. Goodness, this is like a cursed playthrough. What the hell? Get out of here, dude. All right. Chuck him. I knew there were gonna be people over there too. Like, in the back of my mind, I was like, we should probably, like, check around the corner real quick, make sure nobody else, you know, is coming down. And I didn't do it. Didn't do it. Like that. Oh, damn it. Fucking yeet. You don't see shit, okay? Wait for these butts to come over here. Holy crap, dude. Fucking whack. How do they still have troops, man? Oh boy. I'm about to just restart, if I'm honest. No. First aid spray. You know what? I'll finish this run and then we'll do another. Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive. I'm gonna get all the prisoners this time and then we'll do another run of this mission. We'll consider this the de-rust. There's just so many guards, which I'm not complaining about. Like, that's, I understand. Just gotta figure out how to get around them. Maybe find a different path. So this dude is getting chucked. It's hilarious how far he throws them.
A POW. That's fine if he has some intel, I guess.
Loud ass footsteps.
Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive.
Oh, There's not another way in. Guess not. Maybe we can go in on that side. That doesn't really help us. Whoop. Don't fall over the edge now. That'd be annoying. So Kobe, have you been playing any games yourself recently? I think I saw you playing Valhalla? Am I correct? Is that you? I could have sworn I saw you playing some Assassin's Creed game recently on PS5. Did you? Nice. I've been working through that for the past couple of months now, slowly but surely. I'm nearing the end of the main story finally, so. There we go.
Mission info has been updated.
Boss, we have to get Chico out.
No shit.
Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
I don't know if there are any left, to be honest with you. I think I may have actually killed everybody. Oh no, there's one over here, actually. Just kidding. Is that person alive?
Marker placed.
I don't think so. Oh, that could have been bad. Yeah, I don't think they're alive. Let's call for landing zone.
Marker place. Marker removed.
No, no, no. Do I do this again?
Please select landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Calm down. So I was doing Far Cry 5 co-op with a buddy of mine. That was pretty fun. Been playing Sons of the Forest off and on, you know, kind of here and there, which I've been enjoying. The 1.0 update for that game just dropped, so kind of been just checking out some of that stuff. Valhalla has really been the game that I've played, like, the most in my free time, and then here recently, I also started playing The Sims 4 again, which has actually been fun as well.
Put the target on the chopper.
Shit. Okay, that was the right one. Yeah, like I was saying, Valhalla has been my kind of solo game, like my offline game, for a while. It's obviously really long, so. And I only play a few hours a week, typically. say between, you know, 4 and 6 hours I play of that game every week. So it's taken me a while for sure. The plan is to do the DLCs after the fact, because I never did play the DLCs my first run through of Valhalla. And I own at least the first two. I don't own Dawn of Ragnarok yet. I know Ubisoft made some questionable choices with that one, but, you know. Alright, hopefully that's everybody. So is this your first time playing Valhalla, or have you played it before? Because this is my second playthrough, and, I mean, I enjoy the game for what it is. It's slightly better than Odyssey in terms of being an Assassin's Creed game, in my opinion, but very enjoyable for what it is. Honestly, Valhalla, in a lot of ways, is similar to this game. Doesn't really contain a lot of the nature of, you know, the series that it belongs to, but it's fun to play in its own right. So, alright, so we got a B rank. Yeah. 3 alerts, not good. 6 prisoners extracted. I don't know if that's good or not, to be honest. I kind of want to run through this mission one more time and, you know, try to not have so many alerts. Really hoping I get the achievement for all prisoners. I don't know how many there are total.
Snake.
This is
connection was nothing but a smoke screen.
It's okay.
I heard explosions, then.
Okay.
They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it! You spy bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Bob, there's...
It's all right, we got it out.
There's another in my...
Your favorite song. Nicolas Barthes. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their death served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent.
Mm-hmm.
Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
I actually think there's a little bit at the end here. Maybe not. They're not gonna let me skip this. Okay, well. Anyway. What a cutscene. Oh, can't skip it.
Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy.
When he's talking about Cypher, he's referring to the Patriots, aka Zero. Just FYI.
Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss.
Now who he's talking to right here, I don't quite remember.
Tell me where he is.
I think it's Pause.
Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
I may.
All right. Zero is...
Oh, you gotta find out in the next game. Very cool. So anyway, Kobe, anything or everything you were saying about Valhalla, totally valid. Yeah. Yeah, the story in that game is, it's alright. It's kind of all over the place, but I'll let you kind of figure that out. I won't say anything else. And regarding the combat, I actually am playing on, I guess, hard combat difficulty, but honestly, I don't really notice a difference over normal. Oh. Trailer looks kind of weird in ultra wide.
No response. Hit him again. Clear.
Okay, I'm gonna skip the rest of that. Just a little promo trailer for Phantom Pain. Rank C cleared. Oh, so I can take this with me. I may do that. Tape, hard difficulty. Oh, I'm good. Got some side ops. We're not going to do those right now.